Watch.
Your heart!
Watch his arrow, it'll just shoot right off.
Okay, check out the coin. Wave over the card, you can actually turn the 2D image 3D. I like your outfit.
See my finger there inside the water?
What's good? Welcome back to How to Magic.
Oh, magic!
I am your host, Evan Era. Today, I'm showing you how to do 14 Valentine's Day magic tricks. This first one's a cool money trick that you can pull off at home. Check it out.
Okay, cool trick to show you. I've drawn a little set of lips. Looks like somebody kissed the bill right there, right?
It does, yeah.
Actually, take the lipstick mark. Watch, I can actually just...
Is it moving? How are you doing that?
All the way across the other side of the bill. Blew a kiss.
Yeah, I get it.
Alright, here's how it's done. I'm about to reveal a secret. The secret to this trick is extremely simple, and I'll teach you how it's done right now.
Okay, this is the explanation to the magic blowing a kiss across the bill trick. As you can see in this light, the secret is really visible, so you want to perform this in a low light setting. This is a trick that I came up with, the Evan Era original right here, to just take a piece of overhead paper, that's this clear film that you use on an overhead projector, and you're just going to draw the image of lips on that just there. Once you have that drawn in place, you're just going to take a piece of monofilament, that's fishing line, and you're just going to string it through either side. You want to put a hole there and a hole there. And string the fishing line right through there, and then you're gonna put a hole in each corner of the bill as well so that the fishing line can run through the back. You want to tie a knot on each end. You also want to be sure to tie a little knot in the monofilament where it enters the overhead paper on each side. These are gonna act as like stoppers, like little anchors, so that it moves along with the monofilament. So what you're gonna do is slide the monofilament just like that, and you're gonna conceal these ends with your hands so it looks like it's just magically sliding across the bill as you blow the kiss. You're gonna hold it like this, you're gonna pinch each side, and then you can just slide this right across just like that, and you can see this is concealed by my hand. Super amazing. It looks like a camera trick. What an amazing piece of Valentine's Day magic that you can pull off at home.
This next one's an amazing trick sure to light up any Valentine's Day. Check it out.
Okay, V, I have a cool trick to show you, but first we need to dim the lights in here.
Okay.
All right, let the camera adjust. There we go. Check this out. Hands empty. If I reach up, I can actually just pull a little red light out of the
probably
air.
Yeah,
just like that.
That was crazy.
Watch, I can take it in my hand here.
Okay.
If I just hold it like that and just rub, it just vanishes just like that. We can reach back up in the air and grab it. And then look, check this out.
Cool.
Watch. One, two,
three. Your heart! That's so cool! It's glowing.
The secret to this one is twofold. You have a magic thumb tip over here. It's a magic light up thumb. I've showed these in videos before. It's just a thumb tip with a little red light in the end of it. You can see there's a pad inside. It's a pressure sensitive pad inside the thumb tip that when I press with my real thumb, just like that, it lights up. And then when I let go, the light turns off. So it's really easy to make it look like you grab a light out of the air. You just press with your fingers. And then to make it disappear, you let go. And this is a magic light up heart. It's a little plastic heart that you hide inside your shirt, and it also has a pressure sensitive switch with a clip that can clip onto the bottom of your shirt. So you run this wire down underneath your shirt and then clip this onto the bottom, and then when you want it to turn on, you just press the button. So this is hidden underneath your shirt, and then all this comes down to timing. When you're holding the little red light in the air and you throw it towards the heart, you want it to turn on with the same timing. So you're gonna press this button as soon as you release the thumb. So it's just boom, like that. And then when you want to pull it back out, let go of the button on the heart and simultaneously turn on the thumb tip. So it's here, boom. Super easy to do. Stay tuned to the end of the video if you want to win the magic light up thumb and the magic light up heart.
Here's a sweet trick that you can pull off with not much more than a deck of playing cards.
Happy Valentine's Day, by the way.
Thank you. Happy Valentine's
Day. I have a cool card trick to show you.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna run my finger down the pack of cards like that, and you say stop whenever you feel it.
Gotcha.
Okay? Ready?
Yes.
And
stop.
Right there?
Yes.
You're sure that's the one?
Yes.
Okay. Take a look. Show them at home.
Dude.
Okay, show it off. And lose it back into the pack for me. Just tuck it in there anywhere you'd like. Perfect. All right, it goes back inside. I'm gonna give it a quick shuffle.
Yeah.
Mix.
Lose it.
All right, so you have that card locked in your mind, yes?
Yep.
So check
it was a good one.
This out.
Okay.
Think about the card and check out my coffee right here.
Seen.
Just cinnamon.
Oh, yes. It's even like delicious.
You ever done the cinnamon challenge?
No.
No?
No. Mm. What's that?
What's that?
Yes.
It's a really simple little challenge. You just take a spoonful of cinnamon and eat it.
Okay.
That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
I was.
Yeah. It's pretty easy, actually. Happy Valentine's Day! Woo! Enjoy this coffee. That's the proper medicine.
Want to know the secret? Here's how it's done.
Okay, here's what you need to pull this one off. You're going to need a latte with foam on top, a deck of cards, some ground cinnamon powder, and this. This is what makes the whole thing possible. This is a latte art spoon, and it's really cool. Let me show you how this works. So it's a little electronic spoon, and it's got a button right here that when you press it, it vibrates real quick. So you take the spoon, you can see it's got a little insert right here in a heart shape. You wanna fill up the spoon with some cinnamon powder. And then when you take the spoon and hold it over the top of the latte and press the button, it makes the shape of the heart. The kit actually comes with a bunch of different little inserts. You do a butterfly, there's even like a magic top hat. A lot of different stuff you can do. But we're only going to use the heart insert and this little circle insert to make the shape of our eight. You can put a bunch of different designs in here and they just snap into place like this. So we'll make the shape of the eight by using the circle just like that. So super cool coffee art and a card trick combined. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put the lid back on the coffee and then we're gonna force the card, the eight of hearts, on our spectator. Now if you don't know how to force a card, I have a video called 10 ways to force a card that'll teach you how. So we'll save some time and we'll skip right over that. We force the card on our spectator and then all we do is remove the lid to the coffee and they are absolutely shocked and amazed that their card is revealed in the top of the coffee. And then they can actually drink this. This is edible, it's just cinnamon, and it adds a nice little touch of flavor to your latte. Stay tuned for the end of the video if you want to win the magic cinnamon spoon to do your own cool designs. You can also use cinnamon to spice up a candlelit dinner for Valentine's Day with a little bit of fire magic. You just take a little pinch and sprinkle it on the flame. It'll spark just like that.
Another cool Valentine's Day trick coming up next.
So I have a Hershey Kiss card here. It's a kiss card. It's for Valentine's Day. There's a little printed image, a little 2D image of a Hershey Kiss. We're actually gonna take my empty hand like this. If we just wave over the card, we can actually turn the 2D image 3D. Just like that, the Hershey Kiss becomes real and solid. It's actually real chocolate inside.
Spoiler alert, the secret to this trick is coming up next.
Here's what you're gonna need to set up this fun Valentine's Day illusion. You're going to need some chocolate Hershey Kiss candies. Really, you just need two of them, so. A deck of playing cards that are double backed. They're red back and red back. We have these available at evanarrowtv.com if you wanna get some. They're basically just playing cards that have a double back design. So one side is a back and the other side's a back. You only need one of those. If you don't have any of these on hand, stay tuned to the end of the video. We're doing a giveaway where I'm giving away all the props from the video so you'll have a chance to win some double back cards if you don't have some at home. You'll also need an X-Acto knife, a glue stick, and a single playing card from a normal deck, which we also sell on evanarrowtv.com if you wanna get some standard bike cards. We have them available with worldwide shipping. And this is what you're gonna make. You're gonna make a little flap card. Here's what it is. So on this side, we have the 2D image of a Hershey Kiss. And then on this side of the flap, it just looks normal. So here's how you're gonna create this. You're gonna cut your double back card in half. You could use your X-Acto knife or you can break out some scissors for this. You wanna make a cut right down the middle of the card. And you only need one of the halves. You're then gonna take your normal card and this is gonna align right on the back of it like this. And you're gonna use your tape to create a little hinge right here for your flap.
flap.
And now you've got this built-in flap here. You want to fold it back the other way, position it, and stick it down. This is the side you want to make the Hershey Kiss on because you want the flap to naturally fold back this way. We're going to unwrap one of the Hershey Kisses very carefully because you don't want to tear the paper and you don't want to tear the foil. Remove the chocolate. You want to carefully spread the foil out like this and get it as flat as you can, and then kind of press it down on the table so it flattens out. Now we're going to cut the shape of a Hershey Kiss out of the aluminum foil. Once you have the image cut out, you're going to glue it in place on the card just like this, and you're also going to take the little piece of paper and glue it in place like that. So now that you have the image of the kiss on the card, you can flip it down like this and it'll look like a blank back of the card. So you start with it up in this position. You're going to hide your other Hershey Kiss behind the card, just like this, concealed in your hand. So the card goes here, the real Hershey Kiss is right behind like that. So now gravity is going to help you out here. You're going to tilt your hand up like this so the Hershey Kiss will just fall out into the other hand real easy. So you want to time that with the flap falling down at the same time. So you have it up like this, call attention to the 2D image of the Hershey Kiss. Your hand comes up to provide cover. That's when the flap is going to fall down and the Hershey Kiss is going to drop out into your hand. So if you do it quick enough, do it smoothly enough, looks like the image of the Hershey Kiss has just come to life into a real 3D Hershey Kiss that they can open and enjoy this Valentine's Day.
And that is how you do the magic kiss from the card trick. Here's a clever trick you can pull off with very little practice.
Now everyone knows you use a stethoscope to listen to your heartbeat. So I'm listening to my heartbeat right now. But you can also use it to do a little magic. Watch. Take the stethoscope. And a heart grows from inside.
Okay, here's what you need to pull this one off. So you have this sponge ball here, and if you just... it'll turn into a magic foam heart. It's just like the foam sponge balls that we sell in the shop, but it's in the shape of a heart. Now what we're gonna do with this is combine it with a medical stethoscope. This is a real stethoscope. If you don't have a stethoscope or a foam heart, stay tuned to the end of the video. I'm giving both these props away to you. So here's what we're going to do before the trick starts. We're going to fold the foam heart into itself just like this. The idea is we want to conceal the foam ball behind the stethoscope's head just like this. So as you can see, with it held in this position, when your viewer sees it from this angle, the sponge heart is concealed behind the stethoscope. And then all you have to do to make it appear is just slowly let pressure off, and it looks like the heart is just magically appearing underneath the stethoscope just like that.
Super easy to do, the perfect trick to pull off this Valentine's Day.
You can see our drawing of Cupid right here. Watch his arrow, it'll just shoot right off through the heart of the ace. The first thing you'll need to set this up are two duplicate cards. In this case, we're going to use the Ace of Hearts because it has a single heart in the middle. You want to start out by drawing the arrow through the heart. So your first step is to illustrate Cupid on the back of a card, and you want to make sure your drawing includes the arrow. Then you're going to make an identical drawing to this without the arrow on the back of one of your duplicate cards. That is the one that does not have the arrow drawing on the front. So on the back of the card without the arrow drawing, you're going to duplicate this drawing but without the arrow. And you want the string to be back to straight, because obviously when a bow is not have an arrow in it, the string's going to be straight like this, not pulled back like in the other drawing. So his hand's going to be here on the string as if he just released the arrow. So once you have it drawn on here, you're then going to hold these two cards as a double lift like this, and then all that's going to happen is you're going to show the front of the card here, and you're going to bring it over like this. It's going to slide over like that, and you're going to drop that top card right on top, and then it's going to look like the arrow has just disappeared from the drawing. And then you can turn this card over to show that it is pierced through the heart. Here's a hot trick to pull off this Valentine's Day.
Watch the candle swim.
Okay.
You watching?
Yeah.
The secret is much more simple than you might think. Take a look.
So this is called Dragon's Breath. We actually have this available now at evaneratv.com. It's a little bottle of magic powder. This is perfect for creating fire illusions. You just squeeze the bottle, shoots through the flame of the candle, and this is actually called lycopodium powder. You can use it for a lot of different illusions. You can hold the bottle behind your hand like this and make it look like you're just shooting fire from your fingertips.
And you can also do amazing things with water and dragon's breath. You just sprinkle a little bit of dragon's breath on top of the water, and it's actually hydrophobic, just like hydrophobic sand. So you can take your finger, insert it down inside the glass. See my finger there inside the water? Looks super cool. And then when I pull it out, it's completely dry. There's no water on my finger whatsoever. It's just the dragon's breath powder. So there's so many different cool tricks you can do with dragon's breath.
And watch, you can take your fingers and dunk them
down in the water just like this, they're completely dry. So the dragon's breath actually forms a hydrophobic shield for your skin. The powder actually coats the outside of your finger. You're able to just dunk it down in the water just like that without getting wet at all. It's so crazy. Pick up some dragon's breath at evanerotv.com and have some fun with this amazing substance. All right, little experiment time. We're gonna see if we can dunk a lit match down into the lycopodium on top of the water and see if it stays lit after we've dunked it in water. So lit match, nope, it extinguishes it. But I bet we can take a dry match, dunk it down in the water, pull it out, and still light it. A small container of dragon's breath like this will last you for many, many performances, because even though the flame appears really big, it only uses a tiny little spurt of the powder every time. And as the label says, the powder is completely harmless and will not ignite until you squirt it into an open flame.
Here's a fun prank you can pull anytime, anywhere.
Actually, I have a cool thing to show you with a nickel. Have you ever looked at Jefferson's Monument? You can actually see there's little lawn sprinklers in the front. So the secret is all found in this coin. It's not a normal coin. It actually has a little pocket on the back made of metal and a tiny hole right here. You can see a little bead of water on it right there, right in the O of. And when you squeeze the back, water will just shoot out of it just like that. And the water will squirt up to 3 or 4 feet across the room. So to fill the coin, all you have to do is press it all the way, dunk it down in water, and then let go. And now the coin is filled. And all you have to do is squeeze, and the coin will shoot out a little jet of water just like that. This is the magic squirting coin. I do have these available on evanerotv.com if you want to pick one up and prank your friends. Yeah, I like your outfit.
Thank you. Why?
Okay, here is the secret behind the magic squirting ketchup and mustard bottle. So these are actually really cool classic prank prop. We have them available now at evanerotv.com in a twin pack. You get both the mustard bottle and the ketchup bottle together. They're really easy to do. Anybody can pull off this magic prank. It has a little nylon string right through the top, just like this. It has a knot on either end, and you just string this down into the bottle, just like that. Perfect thing to do at a family dinner, just in the kitchen, pull this out of the refrigerator, and when you squeeze it, the air that's rushing out of the nozzle, and it looks like a stream of mustard or a stream of ketchup, depending on which bottle you're using. So as you sharply squeeze the bottle, the string squirts right out of the top, just like that, and the knot in the end will stop it from coming out so that you can instantly reset it for another prank. And these will last forever if you take care of them. You can use it for literally thousands of performances. You just squeeze and it gets them every time. Again, these are available now at evanerotv.com, mustard and ketchup together. And who wants a free set? Stay tuned for the end of the video. I'm doing a special giveaway for one lucky viewer. Here's a magical way to produce flowers this Valentine's Day.
This is actually really cool and really simple. This is a specially made can of mousse from Japan. When you press the cap down like this, it actually produces foam in the shape of a rose. So as you can see, as the foam exits the canister, it creates the petals of a rose so perfectly. The top of the canister has a bunch of little cuts in it like this, so as the foam escapes the top, it perfectly creates the petals of a rose just like that. And this is actually a facial cleanse. Can't really tell what it is because the entire label of the can is in what I assume is Japanese.
So I actually have a really cool trick to show you.
Oh, really?
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Watch my heart right here.
Okay. Oh. Cool.
Isn't that crazy?
The secret to the beating heart trick is coming up next.
Really, really easy, actually.
Okay, let's see.
So, I have my arm.
Oh.
Nice. And I'm just making it beat like that. So you just make it like flutter underneath your jacket. But it's just like a little fun trick.
Oh,
it's really
okay,
easy.
I see.
I stuffed my arm.
So step one is to stuff the arm.
And make it look like your arms. You slide your hand like this, zip up your jacket so you don't see your arm. Your hand up to your chest where your heart would be, and then just make it flutter. Isn't that cool?
And easy.
All right, guys, that is it for this video. If you enjoyed it, hit the thumbs up button and share it with someone you think might like it as well. Be sure to head over to evanerotv.com. We have the squirting coins, the magic dragon's breath, and these squirt ketchup and mustard bottles available now with shipping all over the world. Pick some up today and trick your friends and family with these fun magic pranks. If you're on Facebook, be sure to like the page. And if you're on YouTube, be sure to subscribe to the channel. If you have an Instagram, follow me there. The link is in the description below. And it is giveaway time. I'm giving away all the magic props from this video. I'm giving away the glowing heart and the magic light up thumb tip. Giving away the magic cinnamon spoon for the latte trick. The sponge heart and the stethoscope. A bottle of dragon's breath. A squirting coin. 2 squirt bottles. And the magic rose foam mousse. All of these items are up for grabs in the giveaway. Happy Valentine's Day from me to you. Thank you for all your support on the channel. If you want to win any of the items, just leave a comment down below and be sure to give the video a thumbs up. It's time to announce the giveaway winners from our last video. The winners are magically appearing on the screen right here. Be sure to send us an email with your full mailing address to this email address on the screen to claim your prize. Thank you to everyone who entered that giveaway and good luck to everyone entering this giveaway. Be sure to hit the thumbs up and leave your comments down below. Check out our Valentine's video from last year by clicking right over there. If you're new to our channel, click right down there to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you see all of our videos. The shop is right down there if you want to grab some merch and support the channel. And until next time, remember that anything is possible as long as you stay positive, work hard, and laugh at life. Love you guys.